for most of the night tonight. And here now to try to break it down, some fireworks at City Hall, Jean.
Sure were, Tom. Manchester schools are facing a multi-million-dollar shortfall in next year's budget, and the school board is still working late into the night trying to figure out how to make up that money.
I'm sorry, folks. It's got to be cut.
Manchester's school board is faced with an estimated $11 million budget gap for the 2012 school year. Now the board is trying to craft a budget proposal on the table, possibly raising taxes, asking for union concessions, and proposing layoffs.
We certainly don't want to force the taxpayer deeper into their pockets, but our schools right now do require a little bit more money.
The board is trying to keep the final school budget under $160 million. Proposals include not filling some vacant positions, cutting some paraprofessional jobs, taking about half out of a $6 million trust fund, and asking for a 1.5% increase in spending. Some board members say that translates into a tax hike.
We can't and haven't asked for a tax increase. We've asked for 1.5% in additional money from taxes that are collected.
This board has looked to raise taxes 1.5%.
We're increasing taxes one way or the other.
At some point, we're going to have to face reality.
And as of just a few minutes ago, board members couldn't come to an agreement on laying off paraprofessionals, but did agree they're still about $2.5 million away from the cuts they need to make. They say that could come from salaries and benefits. They are still working at this hour, and they plan to meet again Saturday to continue hashing out a school budget proposal. Reporting live, Jean Mackin, WMUR News 9.